is caught between a rock and a hard spot, but I think it's time for her to come out of that spot now.
Abide by our commitment to human rights and democratic values.
No, it's not ethnic cleansing. Muslims have been targeted, but also Buddhists have been subjected to violence. But there's fear on both sides, and this is what is leading to all these troubles. And we would like the world to understand that the reaction of the Buddhists is also based on fear.
Because prejudice is not removed easily, and hatred is not going to be removed easily, but we can work at it together. And I'm confident that the great majority of the people of this country want peace.
So I want to give those who are working on the Rakhine a chance to show that they're capable of it. I think there's not enough confidence in what our people are capable of doing.